Hello! So, a little while ago, when I made my video of the tour of my house, I said that I would do another video when I had the whole collection of Happy Meal McDonald's Minions. Because I didn't have the full set yet, and now, as you can see, I have the full set. All 14 Minions that you got from the Happy Meals and McDonald's for the past month. And I just got them in time because I noticed as I passed McDonald's a couple of days ago that they stopped doing the Minion Happy Meals. And they're now doing Super Mario Happy Meals. Thank God I got all the Minions in time. So, yes, this is the full set. And I'll do a quick jump cut and then we'll see each one individually. Bye bye. Okay, here we go. So let's start with the first little guy. Turn him on. It's this little Napoleonic minion. This was the first minion I got in Half Meals. I think I did a video where I opened my Half Meal. This is this little guy, and when you smack him on a table, that's his noise that he makes. He goes, "Happy Dory!" And I'll just turn him off now because I found that when you put one minion down and you get another minion and smack him on the table, it sets all the rest off. So, annoyingly, the buttons on the back of these things are really stiff. They're really hard to turn on and off, so that's why I'm using the little pencil. Next we have this guy. In a certain part of the Minion movie, these guys were all hiding in a cave and these were the coats they wore. In the cave. I don't know what the name for this little minion is. I mean, this is a Napoleonic minion. This guy, I guess, is Coat, I don't know. I'm calling this guy Coat Minion. And when you turn him on, he goes,
banana!
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 Banana! And that's what he does. So let's turn him off. We're gonna be here a while. Put this guy a little over here. Because we've got a lot more to get through. Okay, next up is Big Kevin! Yeah, tall Kevin. As you can see, he's a lot taller than other minions. So, I like this little guy. He's a little bit different to, you know, all the other ones you get. I was really happy when I found this guy. So, let's turn him on. What does he say? His thing. This guy really looks like a Twinkie, this one, doesn't he? Little Twinkie Kevin. Okay, put him there. Next up we have Arr, matey! Pirate Minion. He never appeared in a pirate form in the movie, so I'm guessing this must be just an extra one, or possibly a deleted scene from the movie. So, turn this guy on. What does he do?
Bite it like a bee!
Fair enough. Pirate Minion. Arr. Next up we got Groovy 60s Minion. Yeah. Groovy. Little Groovy Stewart from the movie. He was featured in this little thing in the movie. So turn him on and what does he do?
Hello, Papagena.
Hello, Papagena.
Hello, Papagena.
Ah. If you shout really loudly at them, they make the noise. Stop talking, please! Do it, stop. I'm trying to talk.
Hello,
Papagena.
Hello,
Papagena. So this one just basically laughs and says, hello, Papagena. Turn you off. You're still there. Next we've got British Minion. Yeah. British Minion. This is the British Guard of Buckingham Palace. So turn him on. What does he say? Laughing. Laughing. Ah-ha-ha!
England!
England! England! Yes! I think this one might be my favourite so far. Next we have Stuart and his Super Mega Ukulele! I have got so many duplicates of this guy. I got for about a solid 2 weeks, every time I bought a Happy Meal, this was the toy that I got, and I was kept getting him, and I nearly gave up buying them because I thought if I just keep getting Stuarts, it's just a waste of money. And then finally I got a Kevin, and I was so happy. It broke the curse. The curse of Stuart. So this one's a little different, because when you turn him on, you don't have to smack him, you do this. And that's the only phrase he does, but you just go. I like this one. You don't have to smack him or anything, it's really cool. Alright, keep you there. And next up we've got Little Bob! A little Bob. I love Bob, he's my favourite minion. Aww. This is a little Bob with his hands in the air. Turn him on, and he goes. Hello, la la la, la la la. Aww, I love little Bob. Okay, next up we've got Karate Minion. Again, like the Pirate Minion, this was never actually featured in the movie, so possibly it was a cutscene. So, turn this guy on, and he goes. Yeah! Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah! I like him, he's cool. Okay, next up we've got another Bob, but a different Bob. See, this one's got one arm in the air, this one's got two. So it's not the same, it's different. And they also like this guy because when you turn him on, not literally, oh god, these buttons are so stiff. Right, when you turn little Bob on, you don't have to smack him either. There's a little button at the front, and you press him. Aww, little Bob. Okay, turn him off. No, my little Bobby. And next we've got Vampire Minion. Rawr. I like this little guy a lot. He's the best one to feel and to hold. He's nice and flat on the bottom. And he's all smooth at the top, and when he's standing, he doesn't fall easily like the others. He's got a smooth bottom, so he stands really easily. So he's one of the best made ones, so turn him on, and he goes. Ta-da! Yep, that's what he does. Yeah, I like this one. This is one of the best ones of the set, so that's little Vampire Stuart. Next we've got the little Cro-Magnon minion, not Cro-Magnon, when they evolve from these single cell organisms, this is what they first look like. So turn him on. Yum yum! Ooh-ah-eh-ooga! Yep, so their first boss ever, when they became these little creatures, was a big dinosaur. Yep. And two more to go. We've got Egyptian Minion. Yeah, Egyptian. This was one featured in the movie as well. So turn him on, and he goes. Pancake! Okay. Pancake. Rah. I don't know why they tell you to smack them when all you gotta do is shout at them and they talk. Shh, please shush. Okay, and finally, we have possibly the most sought out of the Minion Happy Meal toys. Cave Minion. And if you were paying attention to Facebook recently when these came out, this is the infamous swearing Minion. Yes, apparently this little guy says, what the fuck, when you smack him down on a table. Let's find out if that's true. No, he does not say what the fuck. He just goes, what the fuck? People hear what they want to hear, and if one person goes around saying, oh, this little minion swears, people will believe that. But he doesn't, because they would never do that. Minions don't swear. Yeah, so that was it. They're all my minions. My little minions. Oh, I love the minions so much. Stand up, little French minion there, little British minion there. A cave minion, pirate minion. Stuart on his ukulele. Little Bob. Big Kevin. Oh, they're all falling over. Groovy. Woohoo! Karate. Karate. Another little Bob. Chisame! Little Bob. Ooh. Cave Minion. Not Cave Minion. I don't know what the name of that was. And Vampire Minion. So, these are all my minions. If you can, get on eBay and find the whole set. Because you can get them there now since they're not selling them in McDonald's anymore. So this has been another episode of... I don't know. Random crap from my house. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. Oh wait! I forgot. I also got... I was in Home Bargains again today and I also found a smaller minion surprise bag. Like that one I... like the video I made the other day. But this one's a smaller one. And they're, instead of being £1.50, this only costs 69 pence. So let's open that while I'm here and see what's inside. Excuse me, guys. Okay, let's see what we got. Open the little bag. I'm assuming there's going to be less stuff in this one because it's cheaper and smaller. So we've got stickers. A little pack of stickers this time. That's great. I love stickers. And we've got a toy. I think it's one of the slime toys. Have a look. Put the thing in there. Or not. I don't know. Okay, I meant to do a jump cut and figure that out later. Okay, but it's definitely one of those pull it and it flies toys. Yeah, okay. Put that there a minute. Next we've got more sweets. Those are fresh things. They were really weird tasting, these things. And another pink lollipop. Seriously, guys. Yellow lollipops. Minions are yellow. Okay, and... ooh, I don't know what this is. Paper. Minion graph paper. How fun. What a strange look. See, it's just paper. I thought it was like a t-shirt transfer thing or something. No, it's just minion paper. Okay, those are the warnings for the don't, you know, put the little toys in your mouth thing because they think we're idiots. Right, yes, these are little cardboard things you pop out and put on a pencil. So when I do the jump cut, I'll put this together and do that as well. Cool. Odd little thing. And I think finally, yep, there's nothing else in the bag. Finally, we have a poster. That's great. A little poster. I shall put that on my wall. Okay, so jump cut and I'll assemble. Okay, I think I've figured out what this is. It's not a flying thing as I thought it was. It's actually a spinning top. But I can't for the life of me figure out how to get it to spin. So, I don't know, lay it down and sort of... you know, I know you're supposed to rip the key out, but how do you... I don't get it. See, that's all that happened, so I don't know. Yeah. There we go. Spinny. Okay. So that's kind of a disappointment. I don't get that at all. And here's the pencil thingies. I couldn't find a pencil big enough. My pencil... this is the only pencil I have in the house. And it's actually bigger than the thing. So I couldn't get it on there. And my pencil is too thick to get... my pen is too thick to get the thing all the way onto it. See? It won't go in. So, yes. There's my pirate pencil decoration. Yes. So, not as good as the bigger pack. I mean, this thing, I don't even know what, how to work that. But the poster's cool, and the stickers are cool. So, and, you know, sweet, they're all good. So, yeah. The bigger bag was the better bag, but what can you do for 69 pence? So, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.